Friends, welcome back. Let's see the another topic, that is the concurrency problems in the distributed database. So what are the concurrency problems? So there are totally five concurrency problems are there in the distributed environment. First one is a failure at local locations. When a system recovers from failure, the database is outdated compared to the other locations, so it is necessary to update the database. So every time it is necessary for the systems to update their databases, so that whenever there is no chance of the timed out, so that when systems recovers from failure, the database is outdated obviously to the other locations. So other locations, what they think, suppose whenever the system is crashed, whenever it recovered, it has to update, I am done. It has to update to all the systems, so that those systems can again interact with the other systems. So failure at local locations, if it is something as a failure at the local locations, it internally, whenever the system recovers from failure, the database is outdated compared to the other locations, so it is necessary to update the database. And another concurrency problem is a failure at communication location. System should have an ability to manage the temporary failures in communicating network and the distributed database. So in this case, the partition occurs which can limit the communication between two channels, two locations. So the failure at communication location means here, whatever the system, that system should have an ability to manage the temporary failures. It has to manage the temporary failures in a communication network, that too in distributed environment. So in this case, suppose if it is managing the temporary failure, any partitions occurs which can limit the communication between two locations. So this is another problem that we can handle by using this communication locations, failure at communication location. Next, dealing with multiple copies of data. It is very important to maintain a multiple copies of distributed data at different locations. So if you maintain the different copies at different locations, so if any system is failed, we can access that one of the copy in one location, any one of the location. So this is one of the concurrency problem can be achieved by dealing with the multiple copies. And the concurrency control can be managed by using the distributed commit also, commit message. While committing a transaction which is accessing database stored on multiple locations, if failure occurs, suppose if any failure is occurs on some location during the commit process, then this problem we call it as a distributed commit. And another problem that we can overcome is in the concurrency control is the distributed deadlocks. It occurs at several locations, that distributed deadlocks occurs at the several locations due to recovery problem and concurrency problem. That means a multiple locations are accessing same system in the communication network. Okay, so these are all the concurrency problems in the distributed database. Thank you.